and particularly there are lot of mechanisms, but in our chapter there is a mechanisms of that accurate. We'll discuss this one first. A is accurate. Accurate straight line. Straight line motion mechanism. What does it mean? First, we'll discuss this one. This is accurate straight line motion mechanism. That means I will make a mechanism which will help me to make one straight lines. Just like, so suppose this is, so this is straight line. So this straight line, this mechanisms will help me to draw a straight line, vertical, inclined, or any transverse, any straight lines. Why? Because it is required. Where it is required, that will come later. So what are the different mechanisms are there? The different mechanisms are there. First is the posterior, posterior mechanisms. So spelling tattoo, yes. So let me spelling. So Yeah. This is the posterior mechanisms. So let me use the different pen. Okay. Just a minute. So you use the posterior mechanisms. Posterior mechanism. Then it is an heart mechanism. HART, heart mechanism. Third, it is a Scott Russell mechanism. So with this mechanism, they will produce, with this mechanism we can get one straight line. How? Let me see. First, let me see the some diagram. Then I will show you. Then you will explain. Let me show the some diagrams, video. Then you will understand what I am want to mean it. Suppose this is my posterior mechanisms. Then we will describe it here. So just you see what is the posterior mechanism is doing. You can see what I want to mean it. So this is the point. This is the point while rotating is drawing one straight line. The locus. So this is the horizontal line. So this locus of this point, locus is point is the horizontal. Through these mechanisms, I am drawing one straight line, accurate straight lines. Exactly. You see. Then what I would say? I would say that locus of these lines, locus of this point. Locus of this point at different position of this means is a straight line. So this is the posterior mechanisms. It's okay. So you get the idea what I want to say. That then let me explain this posterior, how it is doing it, how this is doing the posterior mechanism, how it is doing it. So for this you just give me 1-2 minutes so that I can draw the diagram. So first let us discuss the posterior mechanisms. So in the accurate straight line mechanisms, I will describe the posterior, just 1-2 minutes. Posterior mechanism. So this is my construction line. Some construction lines are there. Now, in posterior mechanism consists of how many links? That is O1, this is the ground, and then OR,
and OS. Two links are there such that OR, this and this are same. Can you understand? These are same. Also, it consists of four links, just like a rhombus, but all links are same. This links. But what we can write? Here I can write that in this mechanism, O1 is a fixed link. OR and OS is the same, and PQ is equal to PR is equal to RQ is equal to QS is equal to PS. That means all links are same. Now here the P point, just like you have seen in the diagram, the P point, if the whole mechanism moves like that, but the P point will move along these lines. So we have to prove it that P, so we have to prove OP, we have to prove OP is also equal to OP1, is equal to constant. This we have to prove. What?